Welcome to your Stormwatch 9 webcast early on a Monday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Scarupa. We are starting off the day with rain showers making their way through. A bit of a slow go. Could see a third to a half inch of rain in a few spots. Notice the back edge making its way through eastern parts of Pennsylvania. That essentially crosses the state late morning, early afternoon, setting up a mild and breezy afternoon with maybe one or two breaks of sunshine. So with that, temperatures even warmer than yesterday, which means 50s to lower 60s later on today, cut down by a breeze gusting over 20 miles an hour later on this afternoon. And temperatures tonight in a lot of areas only falling in the 40s to lower range of the 50s across the region. From there, it'll be a partial sunshine tomorrow with highs in the 50s early and then falling back into the 40s through the afternoon. That is the cooler air in place as the next storm system gets ready to move in. And the timing of this is not ideal at all. Of course, the busy travel day will be out there on Wednesday, and it does look like clouds will be thickening in the morning, and by late morning and into the afternoon, mixture of rain and snow developing in southern areas, and it does look like it will be mostly snow the farther north you go out of this system, and it could be quite a bit of snowfall hampering travel across the area. This is something that will need to be monitored here. It's a little bit early to talk amounts on this system. As you can see, futurecast pretty much ends here by sometime late Wednesday afternoon, but certainly it looks like there could be some very affected travel by this. If you have the chance and you have plans to travel on Wednesday afternoon or Wednesday evening, if you can go earlier or go early on Thanksgiving morning, your traveling conditions are going to be infinitely better out of this system. There is the potential for several inches of snow out of this and some very difficult travel later Wednesday afternoon and Wednesday night. In the 50s and 60s out there today, falling back into the 40s and 50s tomorrow, and eventually 30s on Wednesday with that storm system, which should be over by daybreak on Thursday.